So for me, landscape restoration isn't just about planting trees. It's really about prioritising ecological health, but also people's well-being and their livelihoods. And so really putting men and women at the centre of what we do.